Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Glow Princess and I'm back at it again with another video. Today's video is going to be a wig review, and the wig that I'll be reviewing today is from Myqualityhair.com. So this is what their box look like, and I'm going to show you guys the wig in a second. So the wig that I'll be trying on today is their YAKI straight bob. It's human hair. It has 6-inch parting space. It's been pre-plugged. It's 14 inches. The color is a natural brown. Density is 150 and the cap size is me. Okay, so this is what the wig looks like. I really love the lace on this because it's so see-through. I can already tell that it's gonna look so bomb and the hair feels really soft. But yeah, so this is she. I'm about to go ahead and cut the lace off of her and try her on, style it, and see how she looks. So guys, this is what the wig looks like on right now, and the first thing I would say is that this hair is very, very full. Like, and I don't think a bob should be that full, to be honest, because bobs are supposed to look natural. They're supposed to be light, not too full, not too much hair, and this is definitely like full as hell, and I kind of want to cut it. I think it would be really cuter shorter, but I really don't feel like, I feel like if I cut it myself, I will mess it all the way up, you know? But I really feel like it's gonna be cute if it's shorter. So I might just do that like later on, have somebody cut it. Yeah, I really love the way the lace looks. Like, it literally looks invisible. Like, bitch, where? What lace? Where's this? But yeah, so I'm about to go ahead and flat iron the hair and style it, do my edges and all that stuff. And I will talk to you guys once I'm done. For some reason, I thought that if I flat iron it, it would be like flatter, but it didn't really make a difference. I mean, don't get me wrong, there's nothing wrong with the hair, it's fine and everything. I just personally don't like having too much hair on my head. So if you're just like me and you don't like your hair being too full, make sure you don't get 150% density. You could get like 120 or like 100. So guys, this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this wig. This hair looks really natural. It literally looks like it could be my hair. Like, if I was to flat iron my hair or get a silk press or something, my hair would literally look like this. This style would also be cute if you was to put like some bantu knots into it or like some curls. They would look really natural. So I hope you guys enjoyed this look. If you're interested in purchasing this wig, make sure you guys check out Myqualityhair.com. I will leave their links down below, the links to this wig. So make sure you guys leave me a thumbs up, comment, subscribe if you still haven't subscribed yet, sis. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you guys in my next video.